Up next is the long-awaited championship match. In a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Bring on the title match greatness.
The superstar known as Buzz is here.
Did you guys see the WWE 24 episode about Buzz? I highly recommend it.
Yeah, you also highly recommend a sushi joint when we're in Topeka. I think I'm gonna pass.
Strutting to the ring.
Strutting to the ring because the Big Show knows he has the ability to manhandle every single superstar in this match.
One of the all-time greats, possibly in the best physical condition of his career right now.
I think he's on B-Sax's diet.
Well, that's a great thing. Big Show more agile than we've seen him in years. You said a Corey looks better than he's been in years and more dominant than he's been in years.
Part of some of the all-time great moments in WWE history.
You remember when Big Show arrived in WWE? He burst through the ring. The destruction that's followed has been historic.
Here comes the Kingslayer!
Seth freaking Rollins, the Kingslayer, the Architect, undeniably one of the best superstars WWE has seen this generation.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities.
Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner, debuted as part of the Shield with Reigns and Ambrose. The Kingslayer, set for action.
Pretty incredible what this man has accomplished in his career.
Jinder Mahal has worked for everything that he has, but now everything that he has is the best in the world. First class all the way. Airplanes, limousines.
That newly found lifestyle, Corey, a direct result of the changes Jinder Mahal underwent, from changing his body to reshaping his mind, his confidence, his outlook on life.
Try this out with me, Byron. Take a deep breath. Shanti. Shanti.
Shanti. I don't feel...
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 455 pounds, Seth Rollins and Jinder Mahal. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 665 pounds, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, The Terror and The Big Show.
Get ready for some WWE magic.
This card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
It is always a treat to see the Big Show in action. After all, he is the world's largest athlete.
And you're the world's biggest idiot, Saxton, but I do agree, this should be fun.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Don't break your crown.
Cobra clutch!
Up and down.
Backbreaker.
The challenger's starting to...
Looking to lock it in here.
Uh-oh, we know...
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Right the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael. You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Cool your jets, Saxton.
Let's not go crowning a new champion just yet. There's still plenty of match to go here.
He's making a statement.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered. There is no coming back from that one.
Oh, it'll be hard for Mahal to come back now.
Don't count him out yet.
Beautiful technique. And the odds just swung in Buzz's favor.
Oh, it'll be hard for Mahal to come back now.
Don't count him out yet.
Mahal is looking to end this.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Inside the ring now.
The Big Show is putting on a big show right now.
Boom!
The cover. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. And here's another look at what made that match so special.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
What an exciting match for the Tag Team Championship. Thank you for watching.